we're looking at the highlights of human development, you have to look at the evolution of the organism and then at the development of its interaction with the environment. Evolution of the organism will begin with the evolution of life, proceed through the hominid, coming to the evolution of mankind, Neanderthal, Cro-Magnon man. Now, interestingly, what you're looking at here are three strands: biological, anthropological development, cities, cultures, and cultural, which is human expression. Seen here is the evolution of populations, not so much the evolution of individuals. And in addition,